What's up, mystery fans? Today is Military Duck Truck Day. The view from my office window today. That's right. I got that baby cracked open. She is lovingly known as Millie. She is, we'll say, temperamental. It's got charging issues, it's got dead batteries, but according to our instructor, when it was purchased, it had a new engine put in it, and it's believed that the gentleman that did the rebuild on this engine turned it up a little punched out. Unfortunately, all it does is drives around a stone pile. So much wasted potential. But it sounds good. So I keep doing an eyebrow raise. Trying to convey some emotion and stuff to you guys. And then I realize I'm wearing sunglasses. You can't see my eyes. But Millie is a 5-ton dump truck, 6-wheel drive. Of course, we don't use the 6-wheel drive. Little R630. Loading me today. We're talking some old school. And yes, it's an automatic. Guys, I'm gonna try and get some driving footage. Give her one more. neutral, parking brake, 1 to 5. PTO engaged. Back to neutral. And
this bed. This is a dual action bed, which means I've got to bring her down to a certain point on PTO and then cut my PTO and let it drop via gravity, guys.